watching Avatar Way of Water, I just felt like my heart wanted to burst. There was just so much compassion, not just towards other, you know, civilizations or other people, but towards animals creatures. And towards our environment. And I hope people are moved, you know, from that sense as well.
First off, congrats. I'm so excited about this movie. I loved being able to watch it last night. And I think, too, I just have been thinking, you know, this doesn't come often. There isn't a movie like Avatar that's such a phenomenon. And then 13 years later now, that's a big chunk of time, yeah. Audiences are kind of getting reacquainted with it. And what struck me is that with your characters, just like the rest of us, they've grown so much. I mean, you guys are parents now. And I feel like there are a lot of people who are parents now watching these movies and also have just gone through change in their life and a lot of big differences. So talk to me a little bit about this story, because it doesn't just feel like a remake of the first film.
I think you just said it. That was what Jim, how he kind of presented it to us, was I don't want to make a remake. I don't want to make a carbon copy. I want to see the extension of this family, an extension of this planet, and see where it can take us. And as you said, the movie's about protecting those that you love, which, yeah. You know, that's a thing we can all relate to. You know,
so
that
many
feeling.
Themes in the movie are very relatable, especially now more than ever. We're just seeing such a high influx of you know, people having to be displaced because of war, because of, you know, inflation, because of all these other things, our environment being affected the way that it is. So I love the fact that Jim takes, you know, these themes and he you know, creates a story that is both going to, you know, compel us, move us deeply, you know, but also like make us think a great deal without it being preachy either. Mm-hmm. This is an experience and it is an escape, because we all deserve it, especially everything that we've been through in the last couple of years. So let's not forget that films are just meant to entertain you and they're meant to just inspire you. And that's what Avatar is doing right now, Way of Water.
Absolutely. I think that you just said it perfectly. It is entertainment for sure. You are taken to this world. And then also the themes are really strong. And I love that in this movie, there are all these different entry points, right? Because again, it's you guys as parents. There are these kids who we're meeting. And so I think for an audience perspective, it's also great too that like you can see yourself and all of these characters in different stages in your life.
Jake was an outsider in the first movie. In this one, that kind of transitions to his son. His teenage sons are trying to find their place in the world too. The family gets moved, so then they're trying to find their place. And I think that was a big deal in the first one of everyone in the world is trying to find a clan, a clique, a group. And you know, that we show that off in the teenagers. We show that off in everybody is trying to work out where they exist. That's something we can all relate to, I think, as human beings.
Yeah.
Absolutely. And of course, for my last question too, I mean, it's in the title, right? The Way of the Water. And I feel like it is so visceral. Like just from an audience's perspective, like it feels like you're in the water. There have been a lot of movies, I think, that have effects and have underwater scenes, but this felt different. So talk to me about that whole process.
I mean, I just saw the movie a week ago and you just saw it last night. I found myself needing to breathe.
I thought you were going to say needing to dry off.
Needing to breathe, but also like with this, the consumed by a sense of wonder, like, whoa, if Jim took inspiration and created Pandora based off of Earth and all of his numerous expeditions, you know, to the deep ends of the ocean, then he has seen things that I will never have the guts to go see for myself, but he's delivering it to me in this package. And I'm like, this is such a wonderful experience. Yeah. You know, there's so much about my world that I don't know. I also find myself to be a very empathetic person, but in watching Avatar Way of Water, I just felt like my heart wanted to burst. There was just so much compassion, not just towards other, you know, civilizations or other people, but towards animals creatures. And towards our environment. And I hope people are moved, you know, from that sense as well.